The WWE Universe is on its feet.
The following is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in.
Now here's a man who needs no introduction. Look at this physical specimen.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, Mr. McMahon.
The chairman is about to compete at his greatest creation.
Well, there is no WrestleMania without Mr. McMahon.
There's no paycheck for you without him either.
That's a very good point.
The red and yellow only grow stronger. He needs to be prepared.
But can you ever truly be prepared for Hulkamania to run wild on you, brother?
There is fury in the air as this no-holds-barred match gets going.
This is the kind of environment these competitors needed to be in to work.
Here comes the Hulkster.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hulk Hogan.
The immortal Hulk Hogan, a man who has quickly grown synonymous with WrestleMania.
Without a doubt, he main evented the first three WrestleManias, including one of the biggest WrestleMania matches in WWE history against Andre the Giant at WrestleMania 3.
Well, let's not forget his epic battles against the likes of Randy Savage and the Ultimate Warrior.
And tonight's match will further prove that Hulkamania and WrestleMania are one and the same.
The chairman himself.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, Mr. McMahon!
Well, there is no WrestleMania without Mr. McMahon.
There's no paycheck for you without him either.
That's a very good point.
He can't get crushed by the Hulkster. Yeah, many able to overcome the power of Hulk Hogan.
No holds barred, no countouts, no disqualifications, no rope breaks. The squared circle may not contain these two, but they do ultimately have to finish it all in there.
Everything is legal in this match, which means we're probably about to see some things that would actually be considered quite illegal out in the real world.
Oh, the apron of forearm smash.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Boom! Kendo stick impact.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
And a little disrespect for dessert.
Hogan here asserting dominance.
Gonna be hard to stop the Hulkster here.
Measured knee drop. Now he's been put on the defensive. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
A table! And guys, I don't think there will be any place settings.
Clothesline!
What impact.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Bang!
Response quickly.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Lariat. I guess even Mr. McMahon likes a pop now and then.
He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
And a little disrespect for dessert.
Taking this to the floor. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. What impact!
Ryan McKissar.
He's struggling a bit here.
We're talking a lot about Hogan's power, but as this match continues, we're seeing the depth of his stamina, too.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Looks like Hulk has taken the upper hand.
The Hulkamaniacs are propelling the Hulkster forward.
He's ejected from the ring. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
Driven into the barricade. Oh, an axe handle. Boom! Nice setting him up. Oh, no. This is going to be bad. Guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way.
Here comes the shots after the table.
I'm in shock.
What a disaster.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
The ladder. Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He'll take things into the ring.
soon he may too.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
I'm worried that beating your boss this much could be regrettable in the morning.
He wants to make a statement, and this is it.
No bigger statement than sending your opponent through a table, Saxton. Here, let me show you.
Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Oh, no!
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
He's outside the ring now.
He's got a plan. Solid punch. Just like Mr. McMahon.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Mr. McMahon is really being knocked around here.
Every form of offense, Mr. McMahon.
From the top!
Elbow drop! Good lord!
Yeah.